Today, we are going to have the recap of the poem, Three Wise Old Women. Okay, Three Wise Old Women. Lesson 11. It is a poem. So, this is all about, the poem is all about the three wise old women. They go out for a walk. And then they end up having unexpected adventure. And this is the very funny poem. And when you read this, you can laugh and laugh. Okay? So, in order to read and enjoy the poem, you should read the poem aloud so that you will understand the words and also the meaning, and you will enjoy reading the poem. So, before I teach this poem, just have the recap of the poem, the summary of the poem. This is the poem all about three wise old women. One day, they went out on a walk during winter season. One woman has taken a basket with her so that she could carry some berries in it. The second one has taken a ladder so that she could climb up the ladder and pluck the cherries. Berries and cherries, you know, both are kind of fruits. The third one was the wisest woman, and she had taken a hand fan, so that she could cool herself in the hot weather. So they have walked so far and so wide so that they missed the way. When they have realized that they have lost the way, they were so frightened. So they thought that if it was also in the evening, if the bear comes, if we met with a bear, what to do then? Among them, one told that we will climb up on a tree so that the bear will not eat us up. So they walked and walked miles and miles, but they could not find a single tree on their way. They were too frightened to stay on the ground. So what to do now? They climbed up the ladder up to the top. You can see it in the picture itself, how they are climbing, how they are standing. No? They climbed up the ladder up to the top, and sitting on the ladder, they started to scream aloud. Scream aloud means they started to cry aloud, saying, "We will fall now, we will fall now." We say that we will fall or drop now. So they were so frightened and crying aloud. At that time, there was a strong wind. It blew their ladder and straight to the sea. So at that time, what happened? At that time, there was a strong wind and it took the ladder along with the three women and right out to the sea. Now where they are? They are inside the sea. So their three wise women were all floating on the water. So what happened? The three wise old women were floating in the water in a leaky ladder instead of a boat. And every time the waves rolled in, the poor women were completely wet. So they were completely wet. They took their basket and went to the lake. Instead of putting sail, they put up on the fan. So the last line when we see, they took their basket, the water to the lake. They put up their fan instead of a sail. Okay? But what become the wise women then? The writer is saying that, the poet is saying that, we don't know what happened then. What happened to the older women? Whether they ever sailed again, or whether they saw any bear, or No, you must find out. I don't know. So the writer, the poet is telling that I don't know what happened at the end of the poem. The three women, if they might have sailed at home, I don't know, or where they saw any bear or the bear ate them up. It is not sure. At the end, the poet is asking the question to each one of you to find out the answer. Okay, that is all about the poem. It's very funny and interesting poem, all about the three wise old women. We can't say that they are wise, okay? We can't say, but I don't understand why the writer has given this poem, three wise old women. So doing all these funny things, we don't feel that they are very wise, isn't it? So anyway, we can go through the poem once again, reading out the poem. And the beginning, I can ask you also some questions. The three wise old women, they went on a walk during which season? During winter season. So one was taken what? One was taken the basket to collect some berries. Okay. And the other one was taken the ladder to climb up the ladder to collect some cherries. And the third one, the writer says that the third one was the wisest one. What she has taken? She has taken the fan, a hand fan, to escape from the hot weather. Okay. And they went on walking along the way, and they went on so far and so wide. It is saying that so far and so wide they went. Then what happened? Finally, they have forgotten the way how to come back to their home. So they have forgotten their way. Okay, so and during that time, one told that, suppose we should meet a bear tonight. They are getting frightened, no? If suppose we meet a bear, what will be done then? What will happen then? He will eat us up. So they were getting so frightened and they started to scream aloud. And me, what will be done now? Cried all three of them together. Oh dear me, we will climb up a tree. So what's the solution they find at the end? We will climb up the tree. So they were walking so far and wide to see the tree, if there is any tree. And it is written that there out of the way on the bear will be, but there wasn't a tree for miles around. So there wasn't any tree miles around. They could not find out any tree on their way. And they were too frightened to stand on the ground. So they were so scared to stand on the ground. So what they did? They climbed their ladder up to the top. They had a ladder, no? The second one was taken the ladder. So they climbed up the ladder to the top. One on the top, second on the middle, and the next one on the at the bottom. So they were climbed on the ladder. And the ladder was, you can imagine that it might have been shaking also. At that moment, what happened? And they are screaming, we will drop, we will drop. Okay, and at that right moment, a heavy wind blew their ladder right on the sea. A heavy wind blew on the ladder right on the sea. So they were the ladder, along with the ladder, they were in the sea. The wind, heavy wind has taken them. So three wise women were all afloat. Afloat means floating on the water. In a leaky ladder instead of a boat. And every time the waves rolled in, every time the waves rolled up and down, they were completely wet. Then they took their basket, the water, to the lake. They put their fan instead of a sail. Okay. And but what became the wise women then? Whether they ever sailed home again? The writer is asking the question to each one of us. Whether they saw any bear or not? You must find out. I don't know. So the writer is asking to each one of us the question that this at the end, whether these three wise women, whether they went back home, or did the bear, or whether they saw the bear, we don't know. It is not sure at the end. Writer is asking the questions to find out what happened to the three wise old women. Thank you, students, for listening. That's all today. We will be also going through the poem and understanding the poem. And it's very simple and easy poem. I hope you'll understand when you read. Thank you for listening.